FoolishFloyd. How to set up your new iPhone from a local iTunes backup. If you're a current iPhone user, you can easily restore your iPhone backup to your new device. Either it is from iCloud or from your local storage. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up your new iPhone from your local storage backup. So first, select the language that you want to use. Then select the country that you're currently in. After this, make sure that your old iPhone is nearby your new iPhone. You'll see a notification asking you if you want to set up a new iPhone. Just click continue and it will ask you to scan the pattern circle from your new iPhone. Enter the passcode for verification and it will sync up the necessary settings to your new iPhone. You'll notice that your Wi-Fi connectivity will be updated and connected. After that, just click continue and skip the Face ID setup. Once you see this screen, make sure to choose Restore from iTunes Backup. Now it will ask you to connect your phone to your iTunes. Once you plugged in your phone, it will ask you to enter your passcode and to give your verification to trust the computer you're using. Now let's go to iTunes to restore the local backup. On your iTunes, select Restore from this backup option and select your desired backup from the drop-down list. Then click Continue. It will then show you the iPhone software license agreement. Upon accepting, it will then start the iPhone backup restoration. Now, if you check your phone, it will show you the Restore in Progress message, and this process will take some several minutes to complete, so I'll just fast forward the video for you. Once the restoration is complete, it will then restart your phone. Enter your passcode, and it will show you this screen. Just click Continue. It will then ask you to set up your Apple ID, the license agreement, some settings and location services, and done! You have successfully migrated all of your apps and settings to your new iPhone. If you are interested to more iPhone tutorials and updates, make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. You can also follow me on Instagram on the link below. See you on my next video!